I'm not going to do that. Thank you. Oh man. Construct is hard. It's really, really hard. So, how do we actually pull this game off? Well, for starters, it actually goes quite well with the beginning. The controls are really good. It goes exactly with the GBA counterpart. And I'll have to admit, when you add the power-ups, it's really good. I also like the new addition for the double sliding. That was pretty cool. But I'm going to know for a fact that the time trials are going to be an absolute bitch. And I can also tell that there's going to be some difficulty spikes in this game. And that's something I'm quite okay with most of the time. But if I'm going to say this quite well, I'm going to be extremely excited for this game when it comes out or when there's a new update for this game. And I hope someone tells me because I might forget and I might not check at all. So to pay this all off, I'm going to give this game a 7 out of 10. I hope you've liked this gameplay, and honestly, this is probably going to be a lot easier to do reviews than just play through the game and think what I think's good and what isn't. But apart from that, I think this is pretty solid. Well, you know what? This game is really quite original. When I say that, I mean everything is built up from scratch. There's new levels, new stages, new soundtrack. How about a 9 out of 10? You deserve it. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Killing Dead 6 is out.